river. What up, man? Good morning. Good morning.
Morning, fellas. MiniMoto Nation. Fall edition. Kind of cold. Feel sorry for people sleeping in tents. The hell with that. It's getting sort of packed around here. We'll see what happens. I'm going to race the Z50, the XR100, and the KLX140 today. We'll see. What is that, man?
like a younger girl. Like, my, she was an older lady. They fucking wiped her ass out.
Huh?
When the two crashed, like, over on this side, they wiped the flagger.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Wow.
I thought it was a girl like my age, but it was an older lady, probably at least in her 50s.
Been waiting for boys. Yo, vintage on the Z50.
Hell yeah.
Oh. stupid.
That was so short.
It's the LCQ, last chance qualifier.
Oh.
No, he took the top three or something. I was wore out after the 50. Ah, damn.
I maneuvering.
It was just a big step from going from the 50 to that right away. I can't get my start on that. I want to change the rear sprocket, I think.
The green?
Yeah. setup right or something. Yeah, I don't know. That's why they're going so slow.
Yeah. Fuck that little kid though. Thank you.
kick me off, I'll go around.
I know you're showing up. Oh shit, go for it.
Loaded up. Maybe I'll leave bandit here.